It's October 7th, and it's time for my video. Hello, Matt and Ryan. I'm gonna talk about Canadians today, because I've been planning to do that, but I've been lazy. I know what you're thinking. You're thinking, Canadians, they don't exist. That's just a scary story that parents tell their kids to make sure they're not bad. Well, breaking news, they do exist. And they're a very hardworking people who, like, live off Tim Hortons and hockey. They ride mooses to work. This is all completely true. Like, all those stereotypes, it's true. Some differences I've seen here. Instead of bathroom, they say washroom. Which is weird, because, like, I know I'm not gonna bathe in a bathroom, like, not necessarily, like, bathrooms in public, but I'm not gonna wash either. Metric? Metric doesn't make sense. Celsius? Celsius doesn't make sense. I have no idea. Oh, it's like 15 degrees out. What? What does that mean? The lights here, like the traffic lights, the traffic signals, like you have the yellow and you have the red, and they're like the same. But then, like the greens, they're always just flashing. I have no idea what that means. Like, does it mean like slow down or whatever? I don't know. It's just not a solid green. It's just flash, flash, flash. They actually do say big. You know, Ryan, you'd be accepted here. They say big. And then, like, apparently there's, like, some sort of, like, when you're talking about, like, a messenger bag, they actually say bag, but when you're talking about, like, a plastic bag, they say big, which is really weird. Think I have enough video for today. I'll see Matt on Monday. I haven't even watched your videos this week, because I've been doing midterms. And you guys aren't interesting. So, yes. I have nothing else to say. I'm just gonna turn this off. Yeah.
Chris and Leaf,
that's right.
Chill. It's official state P representatives.
That's right.